Jus ya. Billy, Billy. Kita ke Billy lah, Billy. We need to talk to you.
What is it?
We got something cooking you might be interested in.
Not gonna like the sound of this.
Been cooking since Horseshoe, but you went and kicked up all that commotion at Valentine. Now, we was preparing to rob the bank there until you got involved in all that nonsense, and I don't know, I just feel like it's unfinished business.
That wasn't my fault. It was just one of them things.
How come every time I get in trouble, I'm called a fool and an idiot? But when you get in trouble, oh, it's just one of them things.
It's a good point, Arthur.
A very good point.
All right, well, what do y'all want me to do?
Hit the goddamn bank with us.
You really think it's worth going back there?
Four of us can hit the bank easy. But I ain't gonna lie to you. There will be law if we linger.
That is for serious?
No, just local boys being rounded up and pressed into action.
Meaning?
If we go in quick and quiet, we can hit it just fine. If there's four of us, I mean.
Y'all think it's worth the risk?
It's a bank, Arthur.
So? Is the take good?
According to the fella I met, yes. It's the end of the stock sales. Plenty of money and plenty of people milling about.
Okay, I suppose. It's worth taking a look at least.
I'm gonna be performing. I better go get changed out of these rags. Give me a minute, gentlemen.
Okay. So, Bill, this better be good.
It is good. We put a lot of research into this one.
I hope so.
Lenny!
Mr. Morgan!
Mr. House?
That man. The debtor, Thomas Downs, apparently he's dead.
Dead? Huh. Well, he didn't seem very well.
His wife. I believe he has a wife and child. She will assume the debt, of course.
Of course.
Then you can head up there and collect. He lent them a lot of money.
Okay.
Gentlemen, let's go rob ourselves a bank.
What's the plan then?
Oh, we're gonna send Karen on in ahead as a distraction. Then we're just gonna rush on in afterwards. Just a small bank in a little town. Nothing that big in way of security. We just need to bring you along as a insurance policy.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Okay.
How it's done.
What are you thinking this time?
I don't know. Fellers always like a lost little girl, but nobody plays a drunken harlot quite like me. Either should work.
Once he's got them distracted, we'll move in.
When I was scouting the place the other day, there was only a couple of guards.
We deal with them and any customers who are feeling brave. And you always fancy yourself as the vault man, right, Arthur?
Now I see why you brought me.
Hey, I'm more than willing.
Nah, best I do it.
Oh, and did Dutch tell you I've also been cooking up some deals with them gray boys?
What? No. What kind of deals?
See, you don't realize, Morgan. I'm out there putting in the work same as you. I've been drinking with them a couple times now. Seems they're looking for some extra security.
Yeah, I'm sure they are.
Could be something in it for us.
Well, just be smart about it. We got a lot of irons in that fire right now.
Yes, I know, Morgan.
Can't believe you got me going back to Valentine.
Don't tell me it ain't hurt you leaving that bank behind.
Not really.
Work a town and not hit the bank? That's downright pathetic.
I guess we went a bit beyond working it. We shot the place to hell.
You did, Morgan. Not me. I played it cool up there. Couple of punch-ups, dealt with some O'Driscolls.
Ah, is that right?
Like I said, you mess up, it's just one of them things. I mess up. I'm the prize idiot.
Well, Bill, I don't know what to tell you.
Surprised you ain't already ripped me about that dynamite again. One mistake, and I'll never live it down.
What do you need? Pat on the back? A medal?
Just know, I got the lead on this one.
We'll see about that once things get going. So, thinking this through. Rob Cornwall's train. We shoot a heap of his men in Valentine. We rob his stagecoach.
This is just dawning on you now?
And now, we're going back to the one place he knew where to find us.
That's the genius of him. Folk never look at what's right under their nose.
I ain't sure that's always true.
What's happened to you? You're getting real nervy in your old age.
The last few weeks happened.
Forget about Cornwall. He can't have many men left at this point. Got a bit hairy in that barn.
Seberapa jauh Valentine?
But we all walked away fine from that.
Didn't walk away with much.
If four of us could deal with them in Valentine, and four of us could deal with them after the coach robbery, I ain't too worried.
If you say so.
Keep it down now. We're here. Whoa!
just spit it out.
Okay, let's leave the horses here off the main drag. Whoa!
All right, gentlemen, here we are.
Okay, get ready.
Keep it cool and follow me, fellas.
Nampak bang kita.
So, we never decided. Is it lost little girl you want, or the drunken harlot?
So which one?
Of course you know I like the harlot.
You're the only one.
You're a bunch of filthy sinners and the heartbreakers, a lot of you. Now where is he?
You're ready, get going.
Good luck, gentlemen.
We got this.
Okay, we're going.
Hold on. Wait till she's got him reeled in.
Get your goddamn hands up! This is a goddamn robbery!
Open the lock boxes now!
Amateur does that.
God damn it! Now what?
Guess I'll crack them or blow them up. Keep an eye out. I'll be as quick as I can. Yeah, I think I should be able to crack these.
All right, but you better be quick. You shut the hell up and stay still!
Come on, make it quick!
fast as I can. This is slower, but it's quieter.
Okay.
Me too.
Boys, need to move this along.
Sabarlah.
That's another one cleared. This is looking good.
How much longer?
Nearly there.
Sorry, partner. Shit, hurry up!
I heard, go on!
Terakhir. Okay. Mah, banyak wah.
Gentlemen, hurry! We seem to have some company.
We got the place surrounded.
Nowhere left to run.
Assume the folk ain't getting there. You won't swing. I said, come out now!
What do we do?
I don't know. Give me a sec.
If the shooting starts, you're all dead.
I'll go. Follow me.
What are you, insane?
Probably.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot him! I made a terrible mistake.
Get out of there, miss!
Sorry.
Come on!
Who's
di kita.
Stupid and dangerous. Thank you, Bill.
We're alive and we're paid. Yeah. I don't see the problem.
Yeah, and that is the problem. Bill, this is a very good take. That you'll be happy, even if it did come with a heap of trouble.
Ah, it was fun.
Maybe you're right. Now, go on, get out of here. I have some other business to attend to. Don't head directly back to camp and make sure you ain't followed.
Cabut kita tuh. Banyak bounty kita, Valentine-nya hidup dan mati udah. Yang mati.
My husband's not cold in the ground and you've come back here, Archie. I nearly paid off what was owed.
Your husband knew the rules when he took that money. Now, I'm real sorry about the way things turned out, but he had a choice. Ain't my fault about the way the world is.
He didn't have a choice. He was good, and he did good. There wasn't no choice in that. And you've as good as killed him yourself, and don't kid yourself. You had a choice.
You speak as if killing were something I cared about.
You ever wonder about eternity? You should.
I hope it's hot and terrible, Mrs. Downs. Otherwise, I'll feel I've been sold a false bill of goods. Now, please, give me that money. Either you got a lazy eye or lack of respect. Which is it, boy?
I ain't got no lazy eye. No respect for the likes of you.
Well, maybe when your mother's finished mourning your father, I'll keep her in black on your behalf. You think on that, boy?
Well, maybe you shall, sir. And maybe other events will transpire.
You best stick to them books, because mark my words on this. Vengeance is an idiot's game. Ah, Mrs. Downs, thank you for your punctuality. Next to godliness, isn't it?
That's cleanliness.
I'll have to take your word on that. Good day.
Duit sudah dapat. Utang sudah ditagih. Selesai sudah perjalanan hari ini. Thank you. Mission complete. Sudah malam. Ayam. Kandang ayam. Pagi-pagi lah biar biasa kelihatan.